you're a glass half full kind of person. I say the dust storm's past, and you kids are past the halfway point, but I'm more of a realist. The roads are a mess, there's rescue teams to watch out for, and a whole lot of ways things could still go wrong. But keep your heads on. Drivers I rejected for this race. They weren't good enough. They didn't deserve it. Ideal racing conditions, huh? Races on TV, and they were just never good enough. So I started running my own. What kind of person drives full throttle into a dust storm at nearly 200 miles per hour? The kind I respect. Vegas has always been a place of winners and losers, and it's about to get seven more.